All right, yo, so for the next song, I finally have my face cam on. Well, I guess I'm not good to my face cam off, but because I cannot finally hear this song, so it means we're doing both a songwriting mystery. It actually means that I'm up, this both on the Mystery Field channel, and both on my main channel, so I said that's really on my Midfield accent. So yeah, if you don't know that, I kind of hidden them from always no one. Yeah, I didn't really like it. It was no, just no. But this one, I think, even more, I think that this, I think plus long, who like already hate, and get a sense of forcing up song, hopefully in this video, like for a better love. Anyways, here we go, y'all. I think about full face kind of accent, that I don't know what you're saying, because I used to do face kind of accent before, so yeah, on this channel. Alright, here we go. Still has to great. So far, nothing different about this. Is it behind the scenes? Maybe, I don't know. With those sweet on sweets, yes, they will. A two of them will post on go for albums. Okay, this is like a behind the scenes, but I don't know. And here we go, we're freaking those. Since you move within the world, hopefully, let's know. I can't. Yeah, come on, those cats, you better than this. I guess that's a freaking nudity in it. Why? Come on! Wait. You see the same, so what is like behind the scenes? I don't care what this was. If you're telling me this was, I'm confused. This is like if we were recording like back in the 1980s or something. Well, probably ATS tape. I don't know, but that's freaking sense, but I think it did move. Look at 10 in world, hopefully. Anyway, that's it. Get it for your videos. And it's 0 out of 10. And I'm sorry, 10 out of 10. I like my sauce and get the next one.